Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be telling you 50 facts about myself. Some of them you might know about if you follow me on Instagram. Some of them might be super new for you. Some of them are going to be a little serious and some of them are going to be fun and just basic things about me to help you get to know me a little better. So let's get started. I am 24 years old right now. I was born on 6th November 1996. I was born and raised in New Delhi and I moved to Bombay when I was 18. I am 5 feet 7 inches tall. So if you thought I was taller than that, I shouldn't have told you. I believe in zodiac signs and I'm a Scorpio. I am an only child. I don't have any siblings, but I kind of wish I did because I think I grew up a little lonely. I have one tattoo and I kind of regret it. People below the age of 25 shouldn't be allowed to get a tattoo. It should be a rule. It should be in our constitution. I love khichdi. Khichdi is possibly one of my favorite things to eat. My first pet ever was a white mouse and his name was Ginger. He was really cute and I used to cuddle with him all the time. He lived for 2 years, which is great for a white mouse. My favorite film in the entire world is La La Land, and if you look closely into my life, you will know exactly why that is. The only fracture I've ever had was in my pinky toe when I walked into a wall at my house. That's not embarrassing at all. It's just normal. It's not embarrassing at all. A lot of people ask me what I do to earn a living, and I have clarified this before and I will again. I make money off of social media, off of promoting brands on social media. Instagram does not pay me to post. I don't think Instagram pays anybody to post, but we do have brands that we partner with who pay us per post or per story or whatever the deliverable is. I don't think a lot of people know this, but I moved to Bombay to act. Like, that was the whole reason why I moved to Bombay. I always wanted to be a Bollywood actress. I only know how to speak two languages, that is Hindi and English, but I am willing to learn Marathi, Spanish and French. I don't know how to eat with chopsticks, but in my defense, does anybody know how to eat with chopsticks? Can't even say it right. I bought my first car 3 months ago and it has been the proudest moment of my life so far. I was saving up for a while to be able to buy the car and I finally did. I was diagnosed with GAD, also known as generalized anxiety disorder, when I was 21 by a clinical psychologist, and every day is a struggle, but I think we're getting better. I think we're making progress. My dad taught me how to drive when I was 16 years old, and I still remember I used to learn driving in an i20 that I had back then, and my dad used to secretly take me to the field where you teach people how to drive, and he used to make me practice there all the time. I did not actually like drive alone till I turned 18, but like when I was with my dad, he let me drive. I have never eaten egg in my entire life, like not like raw egg. I can eat it in baked goods, but I can't eat like anda bhujji or omelette or any of those things. The first time I ever traveled abroad was when I was 18 and I went to Bangkok for a modeling job. Monday is my favorite day of the week. I just feel like it's filled with so much hope and promise, and you have the whole week to look forward to where you can be productive and do so much and get so much work done. I'm the only girl in my entire school to ever be blacklisted. Don't want to get into the details of it, but that happened. I sleep by 11:30 p.m. every night, and my friends make a lot of fun of me because I'm the first one to pass out, even if I'm hosting an event at my house. I'm obsessed with momos. I can eat momos for breakfast, lunch, dinner, evening snacks, midnight snack, whatever kind of snack. I'm from Delhi. It's all we have. I only bathe in boiling water no matter what the temperature is outside. I don't care if it's summers or winters or spring or fall or whatever. I only bathe in boiling water. I might sound a little bratty when I say this, but I hate washing my own hair. And it's mainly because I always like my hair blow dried and very like proper. Swimming is the only sport that I know how to play. So if we're ever in a ship and we're drowning, I'll save myself. Nobody's gonna be playing badminton then. I bite my nails. I've been biting my nails ever since I was a kid and it hasn't stopped ever. Not proud, but I can't sleep without an eye mask on. I don't care if it's pitch black. I will not sleep unless I have something that forcibly shuts my eyes and forces me to sleep. My first modeling job ever was a Livon ad, and I think I was 18 when I got that job. I was so happy. But I think I've come a long way since then. I never used to sleep alone until very recently. Sleeping alone used to trigger my anxiety a lot, and I always needed a friend to sleep next to me every single night. I once woke up with a rat in my head doing exactly this. Since then, I had this fear of being attacked in my bedroom, in my bed. And I just could never sleep alone after that. I was an athlete in school. I wasn't into any sport, but I used to run a lot. I was a huge Sanjay Dutt fan when I was 4 years old. My dad forced me to learn Bharatanatyam as a kid, and I don't think I remember anything about Bharatanatyam anymore. Although I wish I did. One of my dream travel destinations is Cappadocia. Is that how you pronounce it? Let's just call it Cappadocia for the sake of this video. Okay. This is the fourth house I've moved into in the last 6 years of being in Bombay. My favorite fruit is mango, and especially like the chausa mango, the one you're supposed to just like, that one. I've never smoked a cigarette in my entire life, and all of my friends actually know this. I'm very annoying around people who smoke because I'm always telling them to quit. I'm always telling them the health benefits of quitting. And more than that, for me, my only problem with smokers has been that I don't like how much it controls somebody's life. I don't like hearing, oh yeah, I need to do this, so I need to smoke today. I'm sad, I need to smoke today. I'm happy, I need to smoke. I just don't like the dependency on anything. I love rains. I live in Bombay and it rains 6 months a year, 5 months a year, and I'm still not sick of it. The first thing I do in the morning is drink black coffee. I don't think I've ever started a day without black coffee. If I have started a day without black coffee, it's just been a bad day. And hence, I always drink black coffee. My parents once dressed me as a balloon seller in a fancy dress competition. I can eat coconut milk in everything. I just love the flavor, the coconutty flavor. I love it. I love grocery shopping more than I love like clothing shopping or like shoe shopping or anything else. I think it's so much more fulfilling, and then you know exactly what you have in your fridge for the whole week and you can plan your meals accordingly. And I sound like a 40-year-old. My favorite artist in the whole world is The Weeknd. He is also the only artist I almost fangirl over. I don't usually fangirl over a lot of people, but I am obsessed with The Weeknd. I think his voice is just so angelic, and no matter what he's saying, it just sounds good and it just sounds amazing. I hate it when things are dirty, especially in my own house. This is how my room looks all the time. All the time, I promise you. This is not just for the video. This is what it looks like all the time. One of my biggest pet peeves ever is people who are late or people who don't value time. I hate it. Like, why are you making me wait? If you tell me you're going to show up at 6 p.m., then you better be here at 6 p.m. Do not show up at 6:15 or 6:17 or whatever. No. One of my biggest fears ever is losing my dog. Even the thought of it kind of makes me want to cry because, my God, I can't cry on YouTube, not on my fifth video. I have 11 stitches on my forehead. I don't know if you can see all of them, but I have 11 stitches on my forehead from two different accidents that I had as a child. I buy flowers for my apartment every 5 days that they die. I just buy new flowers, and I just like basically love having flowers in every corner of my apartment. I need meetha after every meal. I need meetha after breakfast, after lunch, after dinner, everything. All right, guys, that was 50 facts about me. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel so I'm motivated enough to keep doing this. Just joking, I don't derive motivation out of external factors. But do subscribe to my channel, like, share and subscribe and do all of that, you know the drill. Thank you. Bye.